A 22-year-old man was shot and killed by Wilson County deputies. It happened Sunday afternoon when deputies were called to a disturbance at a home in Saratoga. Deputies claim they tried to de-escalate the situation with Lamoris Spite Jr. Deputies say at one point he grabbed one of the deputies that was on scene and put him in a chokehold. That's when a deputy on the scene discharged his firearm, hitting Spite. The SBI is now investigating.